So playing as Viola, or am I playing as Bandit? I think I'm... I'm playing as Bayonetta. Good. Well, an alternate version of Bayonetta that I wish survived, because my god, it would have made this shit interesting.
Are these statues of generals? You'd think they'd be one of me by now.
I get the feeling there's gonna be a statue of you, but more of like a queen or some shit. Empress? I don't know. Fuck if I know. See Angel. Oh, I see Paradiso creatures. Ready to get an ass whooping. Yeah, hello. Oh, you mother... You motherfucker. You're generous to give me a soul over there. That's before the first battle's even begun. I'm just avoiding that front gate like the fucking plague. I don't think I'm getting up there. Fuck off, every one of you. Really appreciate you stop spawning them. Jackass. I don't know, I tend to get my ass whooped a bit.
Someone doesn't want me to join the party. Shame about the tower, but I can think of a new purpose for it.
What, you want to climb it? Oh, wait. Celebrating, y'all are losing. You realize this, right? Your kingdom has fallen. Oh, for the love of fuck. God, the spider can handle that. Then the game's fucking trolling me at this point. Yeah, fuck your last one. Oh, shh. Time bomb. Asshole. Before I deal with your ass. You fucking kidding me? Okay. Let's try that again. Okay. Now let's see what we can work here. Thank you. Oh, this is a problem. Oh, shit. I honestly thought I was gonna bite it then. Wait. Yeah, as I said, that is the appropriate reaction to what's going on. But I saw a glowing door over there. Thought I did. Well, that's what I did all the way back. And y'all are dead now. Congratulations, you played yourself. Dude, I fucking, what time did you want from me? Trying the best I can here, damn! My Paradisos need their ass tended to on. What are they doing here, anyway? Don't think I didn't see that. Whoa! Oh, wait, hold on, what are you? There was a way to get these. Because that's one of the Umbral Tears. Right, before I even attempt this, let's take out these fucking feathered bastards. Y'all really fucking suck at killing Umbral Witches. I kind of suck at being one. Umbran Witch. Umbran Witch, sorry, Jesus. Thank you. My thing is, right now, I need to figure out how to get this bird to stop. We all enemies, continuous combo. I could pull that off.
Oh, you can't.
And I think I just did it. Damn. Aw, oh, come on. It wasn't that much damage. Give me some damn slack, will you? I'm only one man. What else am I meant to do here? One man that's been drinking, mind you, but one man. Yeah, where's me train? No, not practice mode. Oh, can we just exit photo mode, please? God damn it. I'll be back when I fucking figure out how to catch this damn crow. It's kind of AIDS. It fucking really is. Gotcha. There you go. That was really fucking stupid. That was really goddamn stupid. Wouldn't have been so bad if I could see what I was doing most of the goddamn time.
Looks like I'm nearing the crater. I certainly hope the chaos gear isn't inside.
Bet you it is. Told you. Shit. Oh no shit, that's not that difficult. Didn't get hit then, I don't think. But I didn't. So where's the cat?
Having an outdoor recital?
Miss the cat. Fuck off with goddamn Fort Ormond. I guess the only way is up at this point. Oi! Thank you for that, by the way. Alright. So how long until we run into our variant? Crap. Butterfly. There you go. I'll take it. Oh, god damn it. Well, this is one of these. Defeat all enemies, floor damage. Wow, that's just fucking cruel. Wait. Locked weapon.
The shadow remains cast.
That's the thing. What up if I didn't fall? The fuck am I looking at? Is that a scorpion? Ah, screw you. Again, you're pure platinum. Again, my pure problem with that is the fact that they did that with a weapon I've never fucking used. The fuck am I just do that? Which is probably the intended way they expect you to do it, but still, it's fucking stupid.